Well, I had to fight a bunch of mad sorcerers and Elder Eden, who apparently had something up his grill. But mainly that obviously something made it mad and it took some anger out of me. Spiders! This is everywhere. That's spiders. At least we don't have to go against a giant mega spider again. I'm good. I take down a bunch of these tiny ones any day. Come on, else we jump. There we go. From. You guys always seem to come out of nowhere. These things actually have come out of eggs. Not that I am. That's the merchant's flag. That means there's a merchant nearby. There you are. Oh, there's three of them. I'm gonna sacrifice a little bit of damage to get some help. It's the other way around. To sacrifice health to get damage, that would be a pain in the butt. But if I sacrifice damage to get I was getting a little confused there for a second. I was wondering why. Wait a second. Well, usually when there's three of them, that means there's one for each class. Like, it's one salesman for each class. I was getting a little confused there for a second. Yay! Got a bunch of health potions. Thank you very much. It's just what I need. Since I keep getting swarmed, I'm gonna need those. And poison. Swarmed and poison. Oh, not the way over here. Yeah, you beat up these four guardians, and I think that's it. You get what's in the chest. Hey, you destroyed those spider nests yourself, you dummy. Don't worry about those elves on the bridge. They can't get you. Much as they want to, they can't get you. Maybe I shouldn't look away from the screen at that exact moment. And these spider sacks are everywhere. These elves believe in preserving our life because our life is precious, but these spiders would be where I draw the line.